Hello guys, welcome back to the Unreal Gold Walkthrough. This map is by Enox and it's called Mothership Lab. I may as well just summarise all of these translator messages around here. They're all basically telling the scourge to protect the souls at all costs. Failure will result in death. Oh. 322 shields. Highest it's been in this playthrough. So what we need to do is we need to go through here. Whoa! Snipe his head off. Right, so what else do I need? This one. This one shall take us to the place where we want to be. Let him get attacked. Basically, all of the translator messages in this area are just basically telling you about a scourge, which they've built these shields to give more shields than normal. So it's like at 500% health or something like that. That opens that and brings the stairs up. This brings us down, and there's multiple things we can do at this point. Mm-hmm. so I don't need that 200 health, so I'm just gonna leave it there. I've just unlocked. Nah, I think I'd rather leave. We'd have to kill them.